young, fun, funky stuff. It has a lot of florals, it has a lot of color blocks, very vibrant colors. Even the whites and the nudes and the blacks are also very fun and funky, like there are a lot of tie-ups. And as you can see, the floral prints are there, which is something very fun and very young, I feel. I think this spring, summer, we can probably just wear like a block of color, like maybe a white or a a nice yellow, and you can just add on a little bit of spunk in your shoes, which is something which is not very common. So I think, you know, this summer we can do something new. I think first of all, since I've said so much and I really like it, it's right in front of me. One probably from the floral print collection, I think a floral pump will be something which is gonna just add a little bit of fun element to your outfit. And there are a lot of nice vibrant color bags as well. There are a lot of tie-up shoes, which are a little more fun than a normal peep toe. So I think that, and what else? Probably the pair that I'm wearing, because it's a nice, I'll just show it to you. It's a nice two color pump. So that's something which can add a little bit of color to what you're wearing. I'm really sorry that I won't be able to comment on films as such right now. This is probably also not the right platform, and I think थोड़ा टाइम आप लोग वेट करो तो यू विल हियर ऑल द थिंग्स एंड एवरीथिंग विल बी क्लियर्ड आउट एंड आई विल टॉक व्हेन द टाइम इज राइट एंड दैट्स गोइंग टू बी सून. आई एम वेयरिंग दिस जंप सूट. इट्स अ गेस्ट जंप सूट एंड इट्स डेनिम विच इज़ वेरी वेरी कंफर्टेबल एंड इट्स यंग एट द सेम टाइम एंड आई थिंक व्हेन यू वेयर अ जंप सूट इट काइंड ऑफ गिव्स एंड एज यू कैन सी इट्स जस्ट फिटिंग मी वेरी वेल सो आई रादर चूज things which fit me well, which complement my body. I'm tall, so I think it is something which complements my body type. And yeah, it's a nice, comfortable jumpsuit. And denim is something which can never go wrong. And I'm wearing Aldo shoes, which are a little more funkier than my outfit.